Two struggling teams will meet on Sunday, October 18th as the Baltimore Ravens visit the San Francisco 49ers. Each team is 1-4 and facing a crossroads. The Baltimore Ravens were expected to contend in the AFC this season, but they are losing close games, with all four of their losses coming by 6 points or less. The San Francisco 49ers were not expected to be that good this season, but at least they have been better in the past 2 weeks, even though they still lost against the Packers and Giants. The Baltimore Ravens' overall numbers are not that bad, but they are losing close games. They have the league's third smallest margin of defeat at 4.25 points per loss. The team is scoring about 25 points per game while allowing 27 points per contest. The Ravens have gone over in 3 of their 5 games this season. The Ravens have won 4 of the all-time meetings in this series with San Francisco. The teams last met in the Super Bowl after the 2012 season when the Ravens won 34-31. The San Francisco 49ers played better on defense 2 weeks ago when they allowed just 17 points to Green Bay. And last week they played better on offense when they scored 27 points against the Giants. The problem for San Francisco is that they can't get the offense and defense to play well together in the same week. The team is averaging 15 points per game, which is last in the NFL, and allowing 28 points per game, which is 27th in the league. The 49ers have gone over in 3 of their 5 games this season. Taking a look at the numbers, the home team is 4-1 against the spread in the last 5 meetings in this series. The Ravens are 3-10-1 against the football odds in their last 14 games in October. The 49ers are 8-2 against the spread in their last 10 games in October, and the 49ers are 1-6 against the spread in their last 7 home games. Taking a look at the over-under, the under is 4-1-1 in the Ravens' last 6 games on grass fields. The under is 8-1 in the 49ers' last 9 home games, and the over is 6-2 in the 49ers' last 8 games in October. The Ravens are the far better team, and they should be able to win this game. So for our pick and prediction, we'll lay the points and take Baltimore. Click over now and check out all the NFL and NCAA football odds on the board, and make a few wagers at BetDSI.com.